So what is the fare of taxi for 25 kilometers? Good morning everyone, my name is Lokesh. So let us join me in solving this problem. Pair of equations. Yeah. Yes, see here. The taxi charges in a city consists of fixed charge together with the charge of the distance covered. For a distance of 10 kilometers, the charge total charge paid is ₹105, and for a journey of 15 kilometers, the charge paid is ₹155. So what are the fixed charges and the charge per kilometer, and how much does a person have to pay for traveling a distance of 25 kilometers, which is our cover page pick? Yeah. Now, yeah, the taxi charges here is divided as total taxi charge is divided as some fixed charge plus charge per kilometer or charge per distance covered. It is irrespective of distance. This fixed charge is irrespective of distance. That means once you step in the taxi, even though you didn't travel any distance, you have to pay this charge. Okay. Now, see here. For a distance of 10 kilometers, the total charge paid is 105. And for a distance of 15 kilometers, the charge paid is 155. Now, I will develop the equations. For 10 kilometers, let us say the total charge is, let us say a fixed charge, we'll assume as some x. Let us assume the fixed charge as x and the charge per kilometer as y so the for 10 kilometer journey, the total taxi charge will be fixed charge plus kilometer charge into total distance covered is 10 kilometers covered, therefore it is 10y. Okay, see here, the charge per kilometer is y. For 1 kilometer, you have to pay y rupees. For 2 kilometer, you have to pay 2y rupees. That is charge per kilometer. 3 kilometer, you have to pay 3y. Like that. For 10 kilometer, you have to pay 10y. Total charge is fixed charge x plus 10y, which is equal to 105 rupees. As given in the question. Similarly, for a journey of 15 kilometers, that is fixed charge plus 15y is equal to, how much it is? 155. I am rewriting the equation. It is x plus 10y is equal to 105. X plus 10y is equal to 105. And x plus 15y. X plus 15y is equal to 155. Now, subtracting. Since here x, here also x. So, same terms, right? So, we can easily subtract and find out the y. Minus, cancel. 10 minus 15 is minus 5y is equal to 105 minus 155. It is minus 50. And minus minus is cancelled. Y is equal to 50 by 5, which is equal to 10. Now, substitute this y value in either of these equations. Okay, one of these equations. Now, we'll get x plus 10y is equal to 105. And x plus 10 into y is 10, that is equal to 105, and x plus 100 is equal to 105, and x is equal to 105 minus 100, therefore x is equal to 5. Now, yeah, we got fixed charge as some 5 rupees and charge per kilometer y is equal to 10 rupees. Now we'll cross check our answers, right? For 10 kilometers, it will be 10 into 10, 100 plus fixed charge, 105. Yeah, for 15 kilometers, it is 150 plus fixed charge, it will be 155. Yes, we got the correct answer. Now, what they are asking is how much a person have to pay for traveling a distance of 25 kilometers. Yeah. Now for a 25 kilometer journey, the total charge is fixed charge plus charge per kilometer, that is x plus 25y, where x is equal to 5 already we got, and 25 into y is equal to how much we got, 10, yeah, 10. So it will be 5 plus 250 and that is 255 total charge for 25 kilometer is rupees 255, okay. Now